back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm kicking back and I'm vibing. I'm chilling, I'm good. I'm kicking back and I'm good. Everything good over here.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to the coronacation vlog thingy. I don't know, it's not a vlog. In this video, I'm gonna be installing my first wig on me ever. This is my second time wearing like a wig, and this is the first time I'm doing it by myself. I had my friend Micah install my last one. So this wig today is a straight shoulder length bob, and it came from ISEE Hair. This is the Princess series, so the wig's not in the box. It looks kind of not raggedy. Because I washed it and blow dried it. Leave me alone. So, anyways, this is actually what the hair looks like. And it did look like that until I washed it and blow dried it. And basically, it comes with, like, tips. Like, a little pamphlet telling you about the hair and stuff. About brushing, washing, air drying, mousing, and daily stuff. The hair came in a little baggie. Showing it what it was. And it also came with lashes, which I wore. That's why they're not in here. But I did want to show you guys the packaging and stuff, because I thought it was really cute. And I'm mad it got bent in the mail, but you know, things happen. So, I'm going to be watching a tutorial of other people when they do their hair, when they put this all the way, because I can't do that. So, I'm fresh out the shower. Even though I put lip gloss on, but it's okay though. Anyways, I'm going to detangle my hair with my little brush and I'll get back to you guys in a minute. Okay. Hi, back. Hair's detangled now and everything. My hair. Yeah. So, I like to use when I braid my hair is Maui Moisture's Smooth Repair Vanilla Bean hair butter thing. It smells really, really good. Oh, it smells so good. Ah, I'm dropping my stuff. Okay. Guys. I wanted to record me braiding this one braid before you guys see the monstrosity unfold if I do my left side and I record. Because the left side is going to be trash. One, because of these nails. I hate having long nails when I have to do my hair, but I like the look, so it's struggling. Like I said before, I'm gonna kind of show you guys how I do it, kind of, sort of. I'm gonna like speed up. I just wanted to show you guys me braiding, so you don't think, wow, she did it all off camera, because she's really bad. I'm an okay braider. I can't braid my own hair, but I can braid other people's hair. It's very awkward. Okay, I just wanted to show you guys that I was like able to do this. They're flat though. Luckily they're flat. That's all that matters. Okay, so I'm gonna be back when this side is done. I'm back. The right side looks better than the left side. Like, I can't braid my left side for anything. Oh, that's not okay. So like. Anyway, I did six on each side. Anyways, I'm starting to crochet my braid inside the other. Or like, you know, tucking them in, doing that type of stuff. I just wanted to update you guys that I'm crocheting my hair now. Okay guys, new day. It's like, what time is it? It is 10:48.
Yikes, stripes.
So, anyways, this is me like putting on the wig and stuff. So, I flat ironed the wig and everything. It looks raggedy. Shut up, guys. Of course, there's like a lot of flyaways since I pressed it out, but the hair is still like really, really soft and it still looks pretty cute, you know? You know, stiff wear. Okay. So anyways, like I said before, I don't know what I'm doing. So what I'm gonna do is watch someone do a tutorial of it. That's what I'm about to do. So it's a learning experience, you know. It's not like, oh, I'm a professional. No, baby. You guys are gonna be learning with me. Cause fun times. Fun. Okay. That's the one with the glue list. I'm gonna put the glue on mine to see how it would be. I'm a mess. Okay. This is learning. I'm gonna put this right here. We're learning, guys. We're learning, okay? What's to call it? In the first video I watched, a girl was cutting off the excess lace in the back. I'm gonna do that too, cause that when I wore my first wig, it used to bother the heck out of my neck. Bless you. Okay, guys. Okay. It's technically flat still. Technically flat. I'm probably just gonna slick back these parts just to make sure. We're not gonna look at the back of my head though, okay, guys? What we're not about to do is that. Because I told you, I can't braid my own hair. Some of you guys might have been blessed to do that. I was blessed to braid other people's hair and share that gift with others. And not do it for myself. It's okay though. We're not gonna talk about this, okay? We're not gonna talk about my hair. Because it's a hot mess! Okay, so. Okay, so. I should probably get like some of the wig stuff out the way, but I'm just trying to follow what this girl's doing. So she just went straight into her cap. Like she said, I'm putting my cap on. I don't care how foolish I look. I'm just gonna. Stay down. Can you like just not do that? I'm gonna go see about any other wig caps. Because I don't know about this one. This one's closer to my skin tone though. Okay, I found a better wig cap. I think the other one was like really tight. I have a big head. I'm not gonna expose myself. Never mind. Hey guys. Anyway. It's like it stretched out a little bit more to my ear than I wanted it to. Yeah, that's how you do it. Ah, come on, shove up. I just want to cut my hair. I don't want to cut my ear. Oh. Oh. Hey, get back in there. Am I sexy? Am I sexy yet? Hey. Okay, anyways, sorry. She takes her free spray. This stuff is so cold. I hate this stuff so much, but I have to use it. I know she's about to use that blow dryer. Let me just get it plugged in. It won't fit. I had to unplug my ring light so it could fit. Yeah, if the brightness a little changes, I'm sorry. Look at my little ear. All the hair is like, hey sis. Okay. Oh, it's so cold. I hate this stuff. Okay, so basically she's just. Ah! I hate this stuff so much. I hate this stuff so much. She's like rubbing it too. Oh, it burns my eyes. Oh, or you know what? Maybe I just won't. Maybe I just won't glue down my edges today.
Maybe I will do that.
Ew. Ew. Okay, what's next?
No matter how you use free spray, it pretty much dries really fast.
I'm gonna blow dry it. I hope I don't blow a fuse in this house. Okay, she's done. I'm done. This feels dry. It feels dry. Okay, I'm gonna keep going.
Once I am completely dry and I don't feel any cold spots anymore from my dryer,
I feel a cold spot. Wait, it's on the bottom part though.
It's still like this.
I'm gonna go back one more time. One more time. Other than that spot right here, I don't feel no cold spots. All right, progress.
I go in with my powder. It's not too much darker than my skin because I don't like a really dark contour. I feel like
is this still my skin color? This is like me in the summertime. We can go in anyways. You can go in anyways and do it. You know. So now she's just. Okay. I put some like on the top because since I'm doing the middle part a lot, I don't know. Anyways.
So this might not work. If you cut it and notice that you're experiencing some lifting, it might not work. Yeah.
All right.
I just go ahead and I cut up to where I put the freeze spray. So
this is the middle.
Yeah. I just go ahead. And I cut up to where
my scissors aren't sharp.
You wanna get as much of that.
My scissors aren't even that sharp, bro. What am I gonna do?
The worst.
Okay.
These layer scissors.
Can I like use like the eyebrow razor? I wonder if I can use that. I don't think that would stop anything. That's taking too slow. What the heck? Yo, what's it call it? Someone touched me at the beauty supply store. I don't know why I'm telling you this. But this is where I got the stuff from. But I guess this lady, at the beauty supply store. There we go. She was trying to return some hair dye. And, I kind of agree with the store lady. She was like, a lot of places sell the same stuff. How do you know? Like, because the hair dye, she lost the receipt. I'm not even putting air quotes. She lost the receipt for it. And so she was like, but I know I got it from here. But the lady was like, you have no receipt to prove it. There's a lot of hair beauty supply stores that are around here that sell the same thing. And like, of course, she took like the tag off. Anyways, I kept my receipt. My receipt's in the bag. Just in case. But like, the lady was like, ma'am, I bought this from you. She said, no receipt, no proof. And so, anyways, the lady was like, all right, fine. I just won't ever buy from here again. And she said, okay, that's fine. We have plenty of other happy customers. And so she said, like her. And she looked at me and I said, I only come here like 3 times. It's my 3rd time coming in here. And so then, after that, the lady touched me on the shoulder. And she was like, oh, sorry about that. And I looked at her because I don't like people touching me, especially like during this pandemic corona time. Not for me. I was like, please don't touch me. I didn't say that, of course. I don't say a lot of stuff. You guys know this, though. I'm too shy. I feel like if I like get like this part cut first. Like, I don't want to cut my ear, but I think that's like the least of my concern right now. There we go. God bless my edges. Okay. Okay. There we go. We have some relief. Okay, so she's like taking her scissors. Y'all, some of my edges are gone. Don't laugh at me. It's like... I'm not cutting my hair. I gotta make sure for a minute. Like, this part might need some free spray for sure. I might put a little more, actually. Because I just want to make sure, like, look at my hair. Like, hey! It's like, hey, sis! Like, the rest of the part up here is fine. I think about, you know, I lay the scissors flat, do what she says. Hey, must be a Monday. Why did that come into my head? Okay. It looks so bad. It's like cutting a straight line, which I kind of hate.
Raveling up. A lot of people make the mistake of going in with their freeze spray to lay down that raveling part. You don't want to go in with something.
Okay, we can skip this part.
Okay.
Oh, she's just brushing her wig out. I can do that too. Okay, wait. I want to put my wig on too now. Hold up. Wait a minute. I have my elastic band at the bottom. Wait a minute. LMAO, bro. I'm gonna have to definitely go over with my curling iron and like fix this. Actually, wait a minute. Okay. Anyways,
back here. So this wig is literally fitting so,
like, when I do like the little moosey part and everything, like, look at this, it's like standing. What in the heck? Okay. Yeah, this is gonna get fixed. That part though. I feel like I'm the guy who's... Oh, that hurts my neck. I did like that. Yeah. Anyways. Wait a minute! Wait. The reality of my wig cap hit me. Okay, what we're gonna do, we're just gonna fix this up a little bit. This is not gonna be the day where I'm gonna feel like I'm a perfectionist, because this is gonna look so bad. Right there. Yeah, that's me. That was me just... reality hit me. I was like, oh, what the heck? Is happening over here. Okay. Whoops. Do a little freeze thing. Put a little on my finger. There we go. I'll just. I'm just gonna lay that down a little bit. I want to make an ASMR video so bad. Like, if I had my own ASMR channel, man, oh man. I actually like ASMR. I watch it. Like, it's so relaxing to me. Like, I'm gonna be like really weird for a second. Like, my favorite like ASMR sound is like when someone's like typing.
Like, oh, what the heck?
Like, you know, like the keyboards at like your parents' job, like the mechanical keyboards or the old keyboards? I love like that sound for some reason. I absolutely love it. But I think part of the issue with my wig cap is that the hairline, or the where the wig is like cut, the wig cap is cut, it's like, I don't know. Because like my hairline's not all the way down here. Like that's really, it's like so far down in my head, like it needs to be up there, but like that's where all my natural hair is. Ow. So I'm gonna go fix that. So like, guys, I spent like about a good 20-30 minutes like just like fixing up like my hairline, because last time when I wore my wig, my hairline was too down low and so it looked unnatural. So this is the best that I got to my natural hairline without like it being like right on my hair. Like, you can still see like the wig cap, but like at this point, this is a learning experience. Like I said, this is not a tutorial on how to do it. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing, okay? I'm learning. But I wanted to record myself learning so you guys can make fun of me after, you know? She cut the ears already? She didn't even cut the ears yet. I look a hot mess.
I swear, West Kids is the best. Period.
Okay, she didn't apply the glue yet. Okay. I was about to say, like, wait a minute. I'm gonna try to cut part of that off in the. Like, you guys can see my hair. Like. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, it's okay.
It's literally so good.
I wish I could say the same. Like the girl in the video, she has longer nails than mine. I don't even know how she does it. Be a little bit closer. There goes part of the hair. Okay. Close enough. All right. We'll take that. Because I don't want to end up cutting. Embrouche. Oh, I thought that was a braid coming out. I was like, oh my god, it oh guys, I can't braid my hair for anything. Like, I'm like gonna be like tucking back like half of my the braids. Well, I guess I could technically cut off that piece right there. Because it's not being used. Yeah. Just cut it off.
Lace wig.
Like her thing just blends in with the thing.
Is leave the lace on it, especially if you're like, you know, new to it. Use the
lace. A lot of music. Ghost bond glue.
Too dry, and the more you use, the more that cap kind of slides.
Do a dot there. Hey. I'm gonna do another dot there. Hey, why are you getting clogged up? Don't do that. Why would you do that? Oh my gosh. Why would that happen to me? Me, out of all people, that would happen to me. Like, but why though? Why though? Ah! Oh, I thought that dropped on the floor. I mean, it did, but... Oh, it's, like, near my eyebrow. You're kidding me. So I'm gonna put, like, one more layer of glue. Okay, so I'm back. She's about to, like... Oh, did she lay down? Okay. The skin. Okay. So I'm about to pull the lace down. Hi, guys. I don't know if you can see me. I'm looking in my mirror. So I put the elastic band around my head to, you know, let the wig lay down. Okay. Guys, so I'm gonna hurry up and talk before this goes away, or before the storage thing. It's like, it's this part that's bothering the heck out of me. Like, I don't know what to do because it's like the glue in the foundation, but it's like this, and so it was worse. So I took rubbing alcohol and I was just like cleaning my forehead and stuff, but like, I don't want to like go way too up close to here because I don't want the to wait to start lifting. But I think I might just have to do that and then just lay it down with some freeze spray or something. I don't know. Okay. So maybe I was thinking like if I could pluck like some of it off, it won't be as like bad. Like I told you guys it was gonna come out ugly and I did not lie. At this point, I'm like basically just like plucking it off to see, and then I'm gonna go put some more rubbing alcohol to clean up a little, cause I want something to make it less light. So I might just put a little bit more foundation on, even though I just said the foundation is like part of the problem. But you know, we do things our way. Like I'm trying to like lay my edges down so you can't really see it. But the thing is though, I don't always want to keep laying down my edges. Like, at this point, I'm about to call it a night because I'm getting, like, really tired. Even though, like, I really want to fix it because I'm very, like, particular about this stuff. So, the plucking did help. I plucked it and it looked a lot, it looks a lot much better. I think I just need to go back with some rubbing alcohol and get a little more across my line from the glue and everything, and I might put a little bit more foundation on it, just a little bit. But I think if I just do my edges, I'm gonna be fine. But yeah, oh, let's see. Wait, it looks cute like when I have it like down kind of like that way. It looks like I have like really long hair until I bring it to the front. But the bob looks pretty cute, not gonna lie. I know for a fact that I'm gonna do like really long straight hair next. But I really, really, really wanted to try a bob, and I think it fits me kind of well, you know? I keep like bringing it to the front. Okay, guys, other than that, thank you guys so much for going through this process with me. This was not an easy thing to do. It was not. But okay, if the edges were done and this was like laid down and everything, or not laid down, if it wasn't, it didn't look too didn't look lighter, this would have been pretty good. I would give this like a 6 out of 10, because I know there's a lot of more professionals who could do it a lot better, who could like lay it down flatter and everything, who could braid better. But other than that, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please, 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 please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, share this video, you know, pass it around to your folks. If you want to laugh at me, that's okay. Other than that, just thank you guys for your support and stuff. Hopefully, I'll be posting something else soon. I'm thinking about a skincare video because... you know, my skin is looking pretty clear. Alright guys, hope you guys have a great night, day, whenever you're watching this. Please stay healthy, get some sleep, unlike me, wash your hands. Hand sanitizer is not the same as washing your hands, okay? If you have the opportunity to wash your hands, wash your hands. Okay. Okay, guys. Bye. Thank you.